So when you've caught lining with these dresses, they're actually a lot more simpler to make because it stops the need to add extra pieces for necklines and so on. So what I've done is placed both the right sides facing each other and seamed around the inner circle of the neckline, and then cut notches into it and just sewn the lining side of it onto the velvet, because it has a bit of a stretch, and when the kids wear it and they start stretching, the seams tend to tear very quickly, unless you're doing it on a zigzag stitch, because then it'll have the elasticity. Now I've done the same with the back, basically just closed it off around the neckline, and just going to seam the seams and attach the sleeves and close the bodice off. I have done, you saw me probably cutting these strips, now I've done these because I want to do like a tie band, you know, so if the dress is just a little bit wide on her, she can have like tie backs on it. So just turn these, turn this over right side, both of them, and I'm just going to attach these to the front of the dress so that they get trapped inside the seam. So we're just going to do like a seam on here just to close, before we close it off. And then I've prepared the sleeves as well. Now our sleeves are, like I said, I did this double, so the top portion of the dress is done in double, and the velvet side is going to be against the skin. So this shiny nylon-y side is on the inside, it's just like acting as a lining, and this will just reinforce the warmth of it. So that's just the two looped belts, and then I've got and a simple churidar with this. And now the sleeves, again, what I did was placed both the velvet sides, placed a bit of a band, stretched that a little bit so it gets like a cuff-like effect, like this. Okay, and just a little bit of the velvet, and that's the on the going to be on the inside. Now when you're doing it, make sure that the velvet flowing is on the one side. You can tell with the color contrast. I mean, if I place it like this, you can see that it's a lot darker shade, and that way it's lighter shade. That's because the flow of the velvet is coming towards the down. That's when children are putting it on, it won't like be like rough, it'll feel like smoother on the skin. And then once I've finished all that off, I'm gonna just basically attach, well actually I'm gonna leave that open, and I'm gonna attach this on, and then just close this off, or I can close it off and attach it on the round. So that's and the seaming is gonna go at the back, and that's basically all it is to it. It's literally a half an hour job to make this suit.